Did no? We're getting Ganon versus DK?
Bruh.
What?
You know what? They would be the type of person. They're probably gonna go for this like game one. Take it at the yeah.
Oh my god, what is okay, alright. Big boys, I like it.
Oh shoot, Cammy's kinda schmoving right now. You saw those wave bounces with Ganon?
Oh my goodness. Ooh! Alright, I expect to see some hard hitting. Two big bastards going at it. I love this kind of matchup.
This matchup is definitely really explosive.
This is what I like to see. Two big bastards going at it. Let's go. Yep. DK versus Ganon.
I doubt they're going to do this for the whole set, though. It'd be kind of funny if they didn't, but I doubt they'd do it. They're probably just going to do it for like one or two games, and you're dead.
The headbutt into the giant punch, and he's already got time to charge up another one. So Nad draws first blood. Nice spot dodge. Now I've seen this Ganondorf in friendlies. He can pop off.
oh yeah, God! Cammy, I was like, in Smash Crash, I was about to fight Cammy. I was either fighting Cammy or Little Mac. I was like, well, I'm hoping Cammy wins because that matchup sucks. And Cammy was said, nah. If I have to fight you, I'm going Ganon. I'm like, bruh.
But Nad's got a pretty nasty DK.
Yeah. I remember Nad used to main DK. I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly. He used to main Joker, he used to main DK.
One of the events I've been trying to push for on Smash Grounds is a first to five round robin between Nad, Fiji, and Watercraft for DK.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, and the taunts. Oh, he's cheating with the side view.
What was that?
Yeah, I don't. He was trying to cheese with the side view, and then he got pointed. Oh no, are you dead?
You can't out cheese this monkey.
Facts.
DK's got some cheese of his own. Oh my goodness, he is being taken for a ride!
Oh my god.
Zero to death? Oh. Oh, he's got him. That might be it.
Wow, dude. Cammy's Ganon is kind of washed. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to see Ganon for the rest of this.
I don't think. I think they just did it for one game only.
He's like, okay, you got the hype out of us with Ganon. Now, don't try that again.
Yeah. I don't suggest to Cammy go Ganon. Doesn't Cammy have a Wario?
Yeah, he's got a pretty good Wario.
Yeah, if I remember correctly, yeah, that's what I meant. Because I remember someone saying something about Cammy's Wario. I was like pretty good.
Of course.
Yeah, I just know Cammy has a Nike main. That's all I know.
Cammy Whammy was the guy who went Ganon. He's just under a different name for this match.
Yeah, Cammy went Ganon. The Fiji special. There you go, that's what I needed. Okay. Cammy, I think Cammy's talking that he's gonna go back to Ike. I'm sorry if I misgendered Cammy, because I know another person. I know literally another person that's a girl that's named Cammy Whammy. Like, actually, it's so crazy. So sorry if I misgendered you, I don't mean to. Trust me. All right,
here we go. Nad, two games away from going to grand finals, but if Cammy's got something to say about that, he better say it right now with this Ike. Here we go.
Yep.
Playtime is over.
Honestly, this matchup may be in DK favor. I know it's like, to DK, that's epic. I mean, yeah, I know, Wack.
And, Marsh, you know, you and I commentated a first to five random between these two a few weeks ago.
Yeah,
so.
And Nad won?
Nad won,
It was like...
They almost went to the last game, but Nad ended up taking it. So we've seen these two compete before.
Okay, nice. Yeah. I'm surprised Nad's not trying to go for the ding-dong, you know, go on top platform.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think he's in ding-dong percent.
Like if this were Watercraft's DK, he would definitely be going for the ding-dong.
I know Watercraft's DK. I wouldn't say, like, I'm not trying to be mean to Nat. Nat's DK is good, but I'm pretty sure Watercraft's DK is better, right? He's a solo DK main? Yeah, I think so. Oh, that counter? Ooh, night tech.
Oh, the tech!
Oh, that'd be so funny if Cammy died.
Dude, that... Oh, but he gets caught as he lands.
Yo, is Nat really about to beat Cammy with his DK?
I'm about to say, is he about to go up 2-0?
The pocket DK schmoves?
Because we do need to emphasize, this is a best of five, and if Nat goes up 2-0 here...
Yeah.
That's really going to put the pressure on Cammy.
Yeah, maybe Cammy... Cammy should know this matchup. Cammy, hasn't Cammy almost beaten Watercraft?
Yeah, SGR10, they played two sets of Grand Finals. Watercraft is definitely... Oh, the Ike side! He'll take that trade. But Watercraft is definitely, like, Cammy's bracket demon.
Yeah, that's fair. This matchup would probably be...
Oh my god! Like that!
Wow. I'm not trying to be mean to Cammy. Cammy fell for the quick play. Cammy fell for the quick play. I'm not even gonna lie.
Or as Nad calls it in the chat, the day one.
The day one. Oh my god. I call it the quick play. The rollback back throw is a quick play, and the dash attack into forward air is the quick play.
Oh my goodness. The DK dunk. You know, Nad, a couple teams in the NBA are looking for a big man.
Facts.
They could use your DK with that kind of dunk. LeBron James wouldn't even try to guard that.
LeBron James would be scared of Nad's DK.
Fastest stocks. Yeah, if no one gets a clip of that, I'm going back and making a highlight.
Yeah.
Like, we're just sitting here talking, and then all of a sudden, bam!
I wasn't ready for that. Usually, DKs go for, like, dash attack and so back air. Okay. So, is Nat gonna go Mario? Or is he staying? I mean, if he wants to stay DK, I mean...
He's staying DK. Okay.
That's fair.
Okay, now, what is Cammy Whammy gotta do to turn this around? He is on match point.
Personally, I would be in Cammy. I would play... Like, I was watching Cammy versus Watercraft. Cammy has these bad... Cammy's so good. Cammy's neutral is crazy, but his habits are so bad. He side Bs out of hit stun a lot. And he goes for, like, run-up dash attack sometimes.
Yeah.
But, like, if he just plays patient, he should be fine.
And he's on a decent stage to try to make a comeback here. But the problem is this also works for... DK, blast zones.
Small blast zones. Triplats are probably DK's best stage.
Yeah, so this is going to be... This is definitely a tall mountain to climb for Cammy, and he's not even on the board yet, so he needs this game.
Yeah, it definitely has to take a game. I think he has to... I can see why Nad's not going Mario, like I was just talking about. You know, this is a really bad matchup for Mario. So I can see him going DK. It's probably better for DK, even though DK sucks.
Okay. Ooh,
Ooh,
and nice back air.
That's gonna take it.
I was honestly expecting Cammy to rush in. You talk about his habits. I was honestly expecting him to rush in with a dash attack.
Yeah.
But he stayed patient and caught him with that back air. That was very nice.
Yeah, Cammy can play patient when he wants to be. Cammy played really patient versus me. I'm not even gonna lie. I wasn't ready for it. Ding dong.
He got out of it. Held him for too long.
Yeah.
But he's got giant punch! Woohoo! He almost got the hands!
Yeah, ooh, going for the up smash. Up air? Ooh, he kind of read that air dodge. You may be dead. Yep, just gonna... I think he should side B. He should charge up side B instead of air dodging, yeah. I think he probably would have been able to make it back from that.
All right.
I'm pretty sure that shield poked. Most of Ike's stuff shield poked. like,
okay, shield poke. Cammy Whammy's got a chance. Are we gonna see a game four?
Yeah, Cammy's kind of turning up. And are you dead? No. If he did on top, Vlad, he probably would have died. Up air?
Oh my god, ooh, these up airs. Oh no.
Yeah, that's gonna be punished.
Nad just like, no, you're not getting me with that. He says that is not happening.
No, I'm not gonna get it.
Alright, and they're sending their energy to Cammy in the chat. Will it be enough, or is Nad gonna 3-0 him to go to Grand Finals? He's never made it this far in an SGR before, but it might be his night with the run that he's had! But he's gonna have to wait!
He's gonna have to work for it. I mean, Cammy's a very strong player.
Grand Finals is gonna have to wait, Cammy says. Don't crown this man just yet.
Yup. For sure. And Cammy definitely has to play a lot more patient here. You know, there's sometimes on DK where he can... DK is very annoying, you know. He can get you very annoyed. And, you know, when you play tilted... When you play tilted, yeah, you play really bad. You play really aggressive. But you just gotta keep your... you just gotta keep your motivation up.
Gotta keep your cool.
Yeah.
That's my problem. Alright, so Nad, he's gonna have to wait a little bit longer potentially to go to Grands. Cammy says, I am not through with you yet. We're going to game four.
Alright, so... Cammy having really good bans, banning PS2 and Small Battlefield, which are DK's best stages. And he's also banned Town and City for some reason. If I would have banned Smashville personally, but you know, maybe Cammy just, you know, maybe Cammy's a different person, you know?
Maybe he knows something we don't.
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like we're going to Northern Cave for this next one. Alright, Nad looking still on match point, but as we saw in that last game, nothing's a sure thing.
Yep.
I mean, Evo 2019, anyone?
Yeah, you can definitely see. Especially with Ike, I can just like kinda kill you. Both of these characters are very explosive. They can kinda just kill you. Like, if they get you with an up air read or something, you're dead. You're dead at, like, 50.
Right now, Nad. Oh, that was a timely grab right there. He was about to get those hands.
Yeah, that was... Oof. Oh, he almost fell for the quick play again. Oh, he fell for the other quick play. Oh, no. Okay.
Oh, my God. Avoided one... Traded one quick play for the other.
Yeah, but you see what I mean? Cammy just kind of dash attacked on a shield. Which, I mean, I guess since he had iframes, it wouldn't... Oh, my God. Who does that? See, Cammy's definitely getting a little greedy. Just, you literally saw him charging an up smash, yeah.
Yeah, this dude's a maniac.
Yeah, more uppy out of shields, you know. He's definitely playing a lot more greedy, which I don't blame him. I probably would, too, but, like, it's definitely against versus and your dad. He hit him with the quick play! He hit him with two quick plays.
And his Nad says he failed the skill check. He didn't tech it.
Yep. He failed the tech check. Oh,
my God.
If he went for a downer, that maybe would have hit.
Oh, my God. If that had been a three stock, that would have been a hell of a way to finish
it. Yeah. All right. I guess so. That works, too.
What was that? Okay. Cammy's not out of it yet. Reverse three stock? We've seen a few of those tonight. Yep. I believe Cammy ran one back against you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, Cammy is good at... Cammy and I can...
No, what are you doing?
No. Oh, my God.
That would have been a terrible way to go out.
Cammy and Ike in general are just good at reverse three-stalking. They just... Like I said, they can just kill you.
They are definitely cheering for Cammy in the chat, at least on my end. They want this man to win. They want him to have another chance to win. Uh-oh. Tech check. He doesn't get it. And NAD is going to grand finals from the winner's side. An incredible run tonight, and it is going to go all the way to the top two. Yep.
And wow, okay, good stuff. I like the different call out from NAD, not opting to go Mario, but going DK.